Morning.
Good morning. Today is Friday, December 4th, a day two, and welcome to today's PBS. I'm Thomas Willis.
And I'm Anneli Rajkumar, and here are today's announcements. The boys' JV and varsity basketball teams will play LaSalle on the road today at 5:30 and 7 p.m., and they will be having a big home game tomorrow, December 5th, against Matter Lakes at 5:30 and 7:30 p.m. in the Pace Gym. Pace's Fine Arts Department presents their 2015 Christmas show, Grinchmas, next Thursday, December 10th at 7 p.m. at the Spartan Center. Tickets are $10 and are available from any Fine Arts Department teacher.
Just On passes for Christmas with the Spartans next week are being sold before and after school, today for $10, and at the activities office window in the plaza. Pace will be taking a group of students this summer to participate in the Notre Dame Vision, a week-long Catholic Leadership and Spiritual Renewal Conference. Students will get to spend a week living at Notre Dame campus and participate in the one of the best Christian programs in the country. The dates for this conference are Monday, June 20th through Friday, June 24th. Students interested in attending should see Ms. Stout for flyers with more information. This program is open to grades 9 through 11 and counts as a retreat towards your graduation requirements.
The next Respect Life Club meeting will have a Christmas social with holiday refreshments, music, and some presentations on Christmas around the world. Come celebrate with the Respect Life Club the birth of Jesus Christ, in whom the dignity of every child in all of creation is revealed. The meeting will take place on Monday, December 7th at 2:30 in room 214. This Christmas season, remember to donate to Campus Ministry School Supply Drive for our Haitian sister schools, Meling and Peru. Everyone is encouraged to assist in this very important drive to ensure that the children of Meling and Peru have the basic supplies to assist them in getting a good education. Pencil pouches, pencils, erasers, sharpeners, and chalk are needed, but know that the top priority is pencil pouches. You can drop off supplies in the Dean's office, chapel, and faculty lounge.
Flag football will be holding a minicamp starting next Monday, December 7th through Friday, December 11th at 3:30. Players should meet in the entrance of the football stadium. Proper athletic wear is required. All participants should have their student athletic physical on file at the athletic trainer's office. If you have questions, please see Coach Rodriguez in room 422. There will be a mandatory French club meeting on Monday, December 7th at 2:30 p.m. in room 112. Please bring your toy to help Pace Toy Drive and your fee for the t-shirt.
It's the time of year where our school community participates in our annual Christmas toy drive. Members of several clubs and honor societies will be collecting new unwrapped toys for the MBC6 Caravan of Joy. This holiday season, we ask that you bring joy to another person and donate a toy for a girl or boy. Students, faculty, and staff members may deliver the toys to room 316 by Friday morning on December 11th. FBLA is selling candy cane grams for $1 for pre-orders before and after school in room 611, or from any FBLA member. The candy canes will be delivered next Friday, December 11th. That's all for today. For PBS, I'm Anneli Rajkumar.
And I'm Thomas Willis. Thanks for watching and have a great day.